My name is Anna Damińczak. I'm a Regius Professor of Medicine at the University of Glasgow and Vice Principal of the University, as well as Head of College of Medical, Veterinary and Life Sciences. So I am a scientist and a doctor. We can call it clinician scientist. And it's really medicine that made me interested in science very early on. As a third year medical student, I decided that I do want to practice medicine, but also to bring something new to medicine and therefore to learn how to be a scientist and a clinician at the same time. And I believe that the combination of science and medicine is something that really will change and help mankind. That this is hugely important thing to do, because at the end of the day, helping people is what doctors do and what scientists do. If you combine the two together, you can help even better. Precision medicine is really a revolution of medicine, and the medicine of the future is going to be precision medicine. We've been interested in this area at the University of Glasgow and across Scotland for several years now, and we believe that using the electronic health data that are very good in Scotland, combined with digital radiology, digital pathology, next generation sequencing of our genomes, as well as other molecular methods to characterize our patients, will be able to completely change the way we diagnose and treat diseases, particularly the chronic diseases of our civilization, and also do early prevention much better, much earlier, and therefore save money for the NHS in Scotland, but also become the best in doing this all over the world. Scotland will lead the world in precision medicine, and therefore will have inward investment, companies coming to Scotland to work with us, and we will be creating new jobs and economic growth for the country. And we use the term triple helix, which is academia, National Health Service and industry, working seamlessly together, creating this revolution in medicine. And again, I would like to stress that Scotland has an enormous chance to be the best in the world in precision medicine. But at some point, in a few years, this will simply be medicine.